I watched the film Philomena with my mom the other day at her house. She really liked it, but I actually had a lot of points against it. It starts off with the idea that it's based on a true story. What? Oh, make it from a true story. Why can't it be a documentary? Why make it a film? Why can't it be from the human interest of journalist idea anyways? Or Philomena's, for Christ's sake. I think that's the idea of film that I hate so much, is that they don't understand how to fabricate their own identity. They have to do it based on their real world's identity.
Visited before I went to college. My mom had her boyfriend around. I really hated the guy's guts. He always was snooping around, trying to see what's up, kiss up my mom. Really made me annoyed. He would never understand how to stop. That one day, right before I went off, he was talking crap about me, right in my face. He said, "You know what, you better just leave." So he got all upset and tried to take me out to the block, trying to throw a punch at me. Why would I ever do that? He's like, "You know what, I want you to go to jail." My mom's like, "No, come on, don't do it." He kept saying, "Come on, hit me right in the kisser." It really almost like a film. It was a quote. I'll never forget it. Hit me right in the kisser. But he wouldn't do it. I started crying, I was so upset. I know what he was trying to do, and he was pinning my mom against me. So I ran back inside. Just waited for a little while. Unlocked the door, him inside of it. I could hear him laughing. The whole time I just thought, man, a shitty way to end my last day before I go off to college. I'll never forget that moment. I'll never forget that day. And I still think of him as the biggest asshole in the world. But I love my mom still. It's kind of a little stupid when it comes to that kind of stuff. It doesn't really matter. Family's family, right?
It was the month of January. It was getting kind of cold here. I needed a sweater. Gap was having a sale on sweaters, so I thought I'd go. It was this lovely one, navy blue. Had a white polka dots. A couple of orange ones too. It was just lovely on me. Tried it on 4 times to make sure it would fit. It was a medium. It was great around my shoulders. But it was just too expensive. I didn't know what to do. I didn't have that kind of money. So I shopped around a little bit. I had them hold it for me, but I never went back to the mall. I just drove home. The next day I came back. It was back on the shelf. No one had bought it. I thought this was my chance. Maybe I could steal it. So I shopped around a bit more. A couple of hours. Looked at some socks, a pair of pants. I didn't try anything on. I just shopped around. But I knew I couldn't do it. I just couldn't steal it, just wasn't me. So I went home, but decided the next day I was gonna do it. When I woke up that day, I just wore some pants, a white shirt, and a black hoodie. Maybe if I put the sweater underneath the hoodie, no one would know, I could just walk out. I got to the store a little bit late that day, about an hour before they were closing. Still, no one had bought that sweater. It fit so good on me, I knew I had to steal it. I went to the dressing room, I put it on, put my jacket back on, and I took it off. Took the sweater off. Even though I wanted it so badly, I just couldn't do it. Now I regret that.